Hey guys, I usually share information to motivate you to stay fit and healthy, but today, even I need Monday motivation. And a lot of it, because I'm not okay, and I can't be. None of us are. We're experiencing this inexplicable pain from all that is happening around us, and we're all expressing it very differently. So I just keep wondering, how can a child cope with the loss of a parent, or a parent bear the loss of a child, especially when they are not even allowed to see their loved ones at, you know, in their last moments, not allowed to perform the last rites given the situation. And we're not just losing people to COVID, we're also losing people to hunger, to the lack of oxygen, to the lack of timely medical care, and just to see the stubbornness and the apathy that some are resorting to just angers me. It's gut-wrenching to be in the middle of all this suffering and not be able to do anything. In this moment, I'd also like to salute to all the overworked healthcare professionals, police officials, BMC workers, and all the frontline warriors for doing so much for all of us day in, day out without a break. And I just want to express my heartfelt gratitude through this platform to all the people who have also been going out there and trying to help some people. I'd also like to make an appeal to join forces today and channelize all our energies towards helping those who need us at this point. So while I have my own charitable trust, I'm honest, ashamed, but brave enough to say that there are people out there who have much more gumption and bigger hearts than me, who are personally doing the job of feeding these people who need their help. And yes, it did make me feel very small, but my thought was, what can I do? So the least we can do in these times is play a catalyst. So I'm doing that right now with one such organization called Khana Chahiye, who are doing such a wonderful job. I really urge you all to please donate whatever amount that you can, so we can reach out to all these people who need basic food for their families, their children. Also, please urge people to report hunger on the link that I'm going to give below, so that we can reach out to them. There are a lot of people who are ashamed to even reach out. They'll go hungry, but you know, they want to have their self-respect. So please reach out. I will be sharing a swipe up to their donations page in my stories, and I will also tag them. I'd also like to reach out to all my friends from the industry to come forward and help in whatever way that they can. Just spread the message, bring about a certain awareness through this organization or any other organization that they deem fit. Let's start with becoming a catalyst. If you want to see a change, you have to be the change, because every drop counts. Also, please wear your masks, stay indoor. This is a luxury that many of us have. For those who can, please stay indoor unless it's absolutely necessary. Please maintain social distancing, and those who are eligible for the vaccine, please take it. Together we can and we will get through this, no matter how tough the situation seems now. Please stay strong, stay safe, and stay positive.